Hi, my dear children. Welcome back to MX class. Today, we are going to continue this chapter numbers. In the previous class, we discussed about finding all the factors of a number using repeated multiplication method. Today, we are going to discuss about finding all the factors of a number using column method by drawing tables. Let's start our class. Factorize the number 144 as the product of prime factors. Write all the factors in a table. Also, write its number of factors. Let's factorize the number 144. 144 is an even number. Therefore, it is divisible by 2. On dividing 144 by 2, we will get 72. 72 is also an even number. Therefore, it is divisible by 2. On dividing 72 by 2, we will get 36. 36 is an even number. Therefore, it is divisible by 2. On dividing 36 by 2, we will get 18. 18 is also an even number. Therefore, it is divisible by 2. On dividing 18 by 2, we will get 9. 9 is divisible by 3. On dividing 9 by 3, we will get 3. We cannot divide 3 anymore. Therefore, 144 may be written as the product of prime numbers as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. That is, the number of 2s is equal to 4 and number of 3s is equal to 2. Now, we have to find all the factors of 144 by drawing a table. Here there are 4 2s. Then we have to draw one more column for writing the number of 2s. That is, no 2, 1 2, 2 2s, 3 2s and 4 2s. The number of 3s is equal to 2 and it is written row wise. We have to draw 3 rows for writing the number of 3s. That is, no 3, 1 3 and 2 3s. Now we have to write the factors corresponding to each cell in the table. In the first cell, we have to write the number corresponding to no 2 and no 3. And it is 1. Next, we have to write the number corresponding to the second cell. That is, no 3 and 1 2. 1 2 is equal to 2. Next, we have to write the number in the cell corresponding to no 3 and 2 2s. 2 2s is equal to 2 into 2, that is equal to 4. Next, we have to write the number corresponding to no 3 and 3 2s. 3 2s is equal to 2 into 2 into 2, that is equal to 8. Next, we have to write the number corresponding to no 3 and 4 2s. That is equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. That is equal to 16. Next, we have to write the numbers corresponding to the second row. That is 1 3 and no 2. That means 1 3. That is equal to 3. Next, we have to write the number corresponding to 1 3 and 1 2. That is equal to 3 into 2. That is equal to 6. Next, we have to write the number corresponding to 1 3 and 2 2s. 2 2s is equal to 4. Then 3 into 4 is equal to 12. Next, we have to write the number corresponding to 1 3 and 3 2s. 3 2s is equal to 8. Therefore, 3 into 8 is equal to 24. Next, we have to write the number corresponding to 1 3 and 4 2s. 4 2s is equal to 16. Therefore, 3 into 16 is equal to 48. Next, we have to find out the factors in the next row. That is, by multiplying the numbers in the corresponding rows and columns. First of all, write the numbers corresponding to 2 3s and no 2s. 2 3s is equal to 9. Next, we have to write the numbers corresponding to 2 3s and 1 2. 2 threes is equal to 9. Therefore, 9 into 2 is equal to 18. Next, we have to write the numbers corresponding to 2 threes and 2 twos. 2 threes is equal to 9 and 2 twos is equal to 4. Therefore, 9 into 4 is equal to 36. Next, 2 threes and 3 twos. 2 threes is equal to 9 and 3 twos is equal to 8. Therefore, 9 into 8 is equal to 72. And in the last, 2 threes and 4 twos. 2 threes is equal to 9 and 4 twos is equal to 16. Therefore, 9 into 16 is equal to 144. Now we had completed writing the factors of 144 in the table. The factors of 144 from smallest to largest is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 9, 12, 16, 18, 24, 36, 48, 72, and 144. And the number of factors is equal to 15. Is it clear for you? I hope you all understood how to write all the factors of a number using column method in a table. Here are some homework activities for you. Do it well. That's all for today, children. We shall continue our class on the next day. Okay, thank you.